Not only is the painting of interest, but also when the stretcher was removed from the back of the painting, there were some discoveries made. We found on the inside of this stretcher these three labels. Two of the labels, as you can see, are from the company Vokens, which were a firm of carvers and gilders. And they would have been responsible for perhaps the frame, the stretcher, for maybe even the transport. And as you can see as well, there's quite a bit of damage, and that's because they were put in direct contact with the wood, and that made the paper particularly delicate. And so it was important to remove them. Now, as well as these two, which are interesting, there's also, even in a way more interesting, a label, an exhibition label from the Royal Academy exhibition of the works of the old masters, and on it we have in ink the name of the artist, the title of the work, and also the name and address of the proprietors. This is a during treatment photograph of the back of the canvas, and you can see in the areas that were repaired there are patches that would have been applied with canvas, and what we found in behind the canvas were these newspaper patches as well. And this one is particularly interesting because it has a date of 1850 and 1851, and also some information about tides. It has high water at London Bridge for the week ending April the 10th. So you can see that the conservation of this painting isn't just about this painting, it's about all the elements that are connected and that the clues that they reveal to us.